mega showdown seems to be brewing between Teofimo Lopez and King Ryan Garcia for a February massive showdown. Teofimo Lopez is a two-division world champion. He was a unified lightweight champion. Ryan Garcia has yet to fight for an official world title. This would be his first time facing off against Teofimo Lopez for the WBO junior welterweight title. Who do you favor in this matchup? I personally favor Teofimo Lopez's versatility, experience, and skill set. What y'all think about it?